time to make that change. Change.
Going on, I think we got our priorities wrong. All the kids wanna do is eat, while the rich man sleeps. Politicians just wanna succeed, but the need turns into greed. Why does he lead the evil deed? Society plans to see the rich get richer, poor get poor. Needy more needy, and the greedy want more. And the government says, go get a job. But nowadays you'll be getting robbed, because the minimum pay is only 4 to 5. How are we supposed to keep the young alive? They don't want change inside their hand. That's why they're working for the dope man.
Change, no, it doesn't have to be this way. It
doesn't have to be this way.
Change, we can change.
Tell me why you wanna go and let little kids die, selling drugs in the junior high. Man, I'd pop your eyes. I hate drugs in the places that they come from. Noriega is the only one. Open up your curtains, look out your window. See the man kicking back in the bend, so he knows the mess that drugs have made. He don't care, cause it still gets paid. Killing the kids by selling crack, he won't smoke it because he's smarter than that.
Change, no, it doesn't have to be this way.
It doesn't have to be this way.
We can change and hope to find a better way.
Hope to find a better way.
Change, no, it doesn't have to be this way.
It doesn't have to be this way.
We can change and soon we'll see a better day.
Mama takes little Joey to the Steel Brothers. Joey decides to play the ditch game on his mother. Little does he know this is the last time he's gonna play, cause some drunk old perverted man had to make it that way. Now mama turns around, yo, where is Joey? Out with the man who got a little lonely. Don't blame the kid, don't blame the mom, it's the child molester that's doing the wrong. Now Joey's picture is a big thing, it's on a milk carton and it's labeled missing. Even if he makes it through another night, the poor little kid'll be scarred for life. Killing their own blood and flesh. If they didn't want a baby in there, what if they put locks on their underwear? Now you can say what you want, feel what you feel, but God didn't give us the right to kill. You say you can't raise a baby without a man, then give it to someone who can. You say your baby wasn't part of your plans, it's a mistake that needs to be torn. Or someone upstairs had a darn good reason for that kid to be born. Cause maybe he was gonna be the president, or a big time science brain. Or maybe, just maybe, it had the power to help us all change. But you got yourself in this situation, and you don't know what to do. Don't want mom and dad to ever find out that the little girl was busting a move. I know you're smart and rich in heart, so choose the way that you have to choose. But if you choose an abortion, then you're choosing death. And if you're choosing death, that means you choose to lose.
Change, no, it doesn't have to be this way.
It doesn't have to be this way.
Change, change.
Yo, we can all pull together and make this world change. All we need is a little prayer and a little faith. And to all you youngsters out there, stay out of drugs and in the school. Word 'em up. Peace.
Make that change. Make that change, change, change. To make that change.